friends, today we're going to be making a video, and it's pretty much going to be building in Minecraft, but, I mean, who doesn't like to build in Minecraft? So, we are going to start off with this. I think I'm gonna think of a mob skull that I should build. Got it. I think it looks a little bit like that. This is how a creeper looks, right? Okay. That is the start of our build. And we're only using nature blocks, remember that. So, pretty much only overworld blocks. I think it should be made out of... No, the leaves would decay. Moss block. I'm going to add a nice little touch to this. So... I guess this is how to start off. It's gonna be with moss blocks. We are going to make a pool, like little like building this. This is gonna be one of the short videos, but this is really just building a mob skull. We can do a part two of this. I'll think of a mob head and I can try to build it, but I think next I might do a slime. I think I can probably try to post like three of these in one day. Only 2 minutes and I'm almost done with the video. Okay. I'm gonna add like a little like cool touch to the head. So I'm gonna leave like some of these. Some of these grass blocks and put saplings on them. So like right here, right there, right here, and right here. And then now let's go ahead and do this. We'll wait for the trees to grow, and if they don't grow fast enough, we will just place bone meal on them. Actually pretty close to getting done with this build, and it's only been 4 minutes. If we have time, I could probably do another mob skull. I'm gonna try to make this video like 8 minutes or something. But I don't like the tree touch, I'll probably just for the trees. Okay. and then we bone meal them. Then it actually looks quite nice. Yeah, it looks pretty decent. It would probably be much easier if I just placed the usable moss blocks from the start. And did not make it look horrible. I think we can just like use like 2 more minutes to go interior in this place. It doesn't matter what type of interior we use, but we gotta use interior. And this is how it looks like. If you guys wanted to copy this build, it's pretty easy. 8x8 with moss blocks. Then you do the creeper face, you place some trees on top, and it should look like this. And then I'm just gonna do some wall design. This is gonna be a how to build video. You guys don't have to do this. And then all you gotta do is just down a little bit more vines. This is how it should look. So here are the building blocks. Moss block, vines, oak sapling stone, and bone meal, and this, that's just for the outside. Now we gotta do the interior. I think I should probably make it blend in. No, that's not gonna blend in that. No, I just gotta grab stuff from the interior. The red bag. Why do I need a beehive? Element? Oh no, I didn't know that they added that. some carpet. Yeah, that's all we need. And then last but not least, a chest. You know, just got a place to do it right there. I mean, this is turning out to actually be really good, but... Actually, I'm gonna make the bed green since this is creeper vibe. What has Minecraft done to this game? There's like chemistry. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and get the lime bed. As soon as we're done collecting all that. Short house, and you guys can build it easily. So you guys just have to follow the same design, and your house should look like this when it's done. It should look exactly like this or different, it doesn't matter. And then we'll add a furnace, lantern, a furnace, and a blast furnace. Blast furnace, add some light. And now you got your little nature vibe thing. So here are the materials that you need. You need a moss block, vines, oak sapling, stone, bone meal, lime bed, furnace, blast furnace, crafting table, smithing table, chest, black carpet, lime carpet, and lantern. Look, you see this in the distance? Oh. We need a sacrifice. And if you're wondering why I'm not gonna just use that controller, it's because that controller, I'm not gonna change the buttons. All that, I don't want to do all that. But this, so when you hit the hit button, it doesn't work, but there we go. You got your own nature creeper house. Okay. Yes, bye.